No, no, no. That was he just kissed to say hello, and they turned that into a romance. No, it was just a second in a video. It's just a caption. And Roy Jones got mad because he told me, why is the media making rumors? Like, we're going to my room next.
But she's even closing her eyes and everything.
By mistake?
Let me see.
That's not real. That's not real.
It looks real to me.
It's not real.
Probably she went like this.
Excited, yeah,
yeah, it's an angle.
Fucking Roy Jones is fucking crazy.
Roy Jones is cool.
Fucking Roy Jones, so, who would fucking think that?
So, Mikey, what's your routine in the gym?
Didn't they catch him sending nudes to one time?
Yeah. It happens. It happens. It happens. What's your routine in the gym today?
I went to sparring today.
Closing her eyes.
No, but what do you do for warm up first? Jump rope?
Just stretch out a little bit.
And then straight into the.
And then go into sparring.
Do you enjoy sparring?
Yeah, better than anything else.
So these days, do you have more fans or more haters? Or the haters disappeared since you went?
I think I need new haters because the last ones became fans.
Okay.
I haven't heard anything from the people that were talking crap leading up to my last fight.
Okay.
There was a couple, like five guys on Instagram, all with private accounts that were not like real accounts.
So you can see what I'm saying.
They were all made up accounts and shit. All of a sudden, after the fight, they all shut up. After the fight, they all went silent.
How come my haters grew now? Every day I get like...
They all disappeared.
But they came to me then. Because everyone's hating on me. It doesn't matter if I say good morning. It's like, fuck.
Now,
all the McGregor fans are on me 24-7
now. The guys that were talking shit.
Okay.
There was like 3 or 4 pages that were talking shit.
There's a special guest at the gym today. You have Orlando Salido here.
Yeah.
How would he do in a Lomachenko rematch? I see him right there. Orlando, great picture. It doesn't bother you? They put you on the wall? He speaks English now, too.
You know, he speaks English now. Fucking Elvis is fucking U.S. citizen. He was born here. He grew up here. What are you talking about? Wow, I'm not that interesting about Elvis. But,
okay, Salido Lomachenko rematch. Who wins?
It's still interesting. I think Lomachenko, but you never know.
Salido, everybody counts out Salido.
Everybody always counts out Salido.
But he always gets robbed.
He always wins.
But Mikey, you fought him. You dropped him 8 times in the fight.
4.
Same thing. How good of a fighter is he?
He's tough. He's a tough guy. You know, he's just tough. Always, you know, looking for that win. A lot of experience.
Yep.
How old is he now? He's been a veteran for a while now, right?
I had him for sparring a couple of times.
You sparred him, Robert?
I had him for sparring.
He might be older than you, is that me?
No, I don't think he's older than me, but I was 26. I was 26 when I had my last fight. I think he sparred for me for my last fight.
So he could have been 20 back then.
I was 26.
It's probably like 36.
That was 15 fucking years ago, and this fucker's still fighting.
It's like 36, 37.
You know how much money you could have been making? Because the money's in boxing right now, Robert.
Some real money.
You can make some big money right now.
You're making good.
Oh, guess what? He drives Uber.
Hey, you saw that? He's driving Uber.
He's driving Uber.
He's an Uber driver? Or does he own the Uber?
Fun.
Oh, okay.
Fun. He likes driving.
Oh. Is he transporting shit?
No, there's stuff.
The transporter, the moving.
No, there's people that are doing it just for like for fun, like for me and stuff.
That's
like
what
that.
He does. He's doing
it's like también el grupo Bronco.
I don't think that's a fun thing to do. Have you ever driven in the traffic in LA? It makes you want to like slam your car into the car in front of you, right, Mikey?
Yeah.
That's not fun.
That's why I drive early in the morning or at noon, or else I'll never make it.
So are you ever going to put fighters on the wall over here, Robert, like you did in Rockstar?
Yes, I am.
Like,
I'm going to start putting those posters on that side over there.
Uh-huh.
And then right here, where Salido and Mikey, I'm going to start putting, or maybe a little bit higher.
Okay.
On that one. I'm going to put, like, all my champions from Riverside.
Are you going to do, like, cardboard cutouts? Or?
Yeah, like that. Just like that. Just like that. I'm going to do every champion I, like, from the gym, from Riverside gym.
That's badass. You're going to run out of space, though.
Maybe so I have right to do now, it on the outside. Right now, Anders, the first one goes right there, and then, you know, Mikey wins the title in his next fight. Then Mike, and then we'll go on and...
Okay, who's the next champion after? Is it Gvozdik? Is it someone else?
Gvozdik should be fighting for a title maybe this year.
I think he wins. He beats all the guys with the belts right now. He could crack.
I think Gvozdik could fight...
Steven.
Could fight another. Let me see. I think before that, he could fight Edu Barrera, who just looked really good on HBO Latino. Or he could also fight the guy that just beat Hopkins.
And you'll kill them both.
Joe Smith.
I think those two are
those are great fights, big fights.
Because they were both HBO. They both had good wins.
They both have belts.
And Bozdik is like the HBO loves Bozdik right now. So I think either two of those, I think that's gonna be what was it, pretty soon, I guess one of those two.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.